So this is the body of the goddess as I'm walking around the shape down into the legs. We'll see if we can see it from the bottom. No, you still can't really see it. It's probably something you would have to observe from, like I said, the sky, or just by walking it. The figure of the goddess in the leaves creates a sort of labyrinth, a meditative labyrinth.